And remember this story? Two sisters released from a Mississippi prison last month because one of them promised to donate her kidney to the other. Well, it turns out both are too heavy for the surgery. Doctors say they need to lose a combined 160 pounds. The surgery was a condition of their release, so it's not clear if Governor Haley Barbour will send them back to prison.